Early last year, Crystal Pier Emporium opened to shoppers. At one point, there were 8 businesses in the larger of the 2 buildings along Mission Boulevard. Less than 1 year later, only 4 are left. The others relocated. Business is bad. Tenants complain that shoppers don't know about their stores because the mall has never been promoted. They also say there is no security in the building, so theft is high and there's no one to stop vagrants from sacking out on the floor where shops used to be.
As of Labor Day, when the summer vacation and tourism was over, the business was cut in half. My sales went from October, half of what they were in August.
Why?
Lack of traffic, basically, and no advertising, no reason to bring anybody in here.
The owner of the mall, E. Bernardo Bicas, ran into financial trouble and has filed for bankruptcy. Bicas hired a new management and leasing company to run the mall, but tenants haven't seen any changes.
If there were some improvements made and new tenants came in shortly, we would stay, but otherwise we just can't make it. We've been open for a year and we just can't make it anymore.
The new management, Great Pacific Management Company, says because the court hasn't yet decided who really owns Crystal Pier Emporium, it's been having difficulty closing deals with potential tenants. And as far as making any improvements to the mall, that too, they say, has been held up indirectly by the court. In the meantime, the only business making a good profit in the shopping complex is a video game room. The new management has promised to make some changes. If so, they better hurry. At least 2 of the remaining shop owners are ready to pull out. Liz Pursell, News 8 Pacific Beach.